Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me.
It's the pinnacle of downhill skateboarding and luge, the ultimate challenge against the tracks and the elements, the rain, the sun, the wind. It's a mecca for the best riders from around the world. Welcome to the 12th annual Kozakov race. The second round of the World Downhill Skateboarding Championship, the WDSC, the brainchild of UK-based Race Marketing and Management and the World Gravity Sports Federation, bringing you a multi-event international series showcasing the gravity sport disciplines of downhill skateboarding and street luge in their purest forms. Kozakov, Czechia, is a veritable skating magnet that has hosted the world's best downhill skateboarders and luge riders almost consecutively for the last 12 years, the only break being 2020 and 2021 due to COVID. It follows what was a sensational round one at another iconic event, the Thermal Speed Temple International Race in Monticciano, Italy.
Kozakov, after so many years, it always is the same feeling. It's feeling like being home. Everything is so good and so perfect. So I'm so happy to be here.
This place, a couple people said it's like coming home, like seeing everybody again, hanging out in the campground, going to the party tent, just catching up with everybody. It just feels like a big family reunion when you come back to Kozakov. And I'm really happy that I'm back here and that the race is still going.
It was a whole celebration in Kozakov as the season moved into top gear, with dozens of the world's best converging for a sensational weekend of downhill racing that included men's and women's downhill skateboard and street luge. Besides the racing action, there were parties, concerts, skateboard ramps, tattoo artists, and lots of great food, making Kozakov a celebration weekend. In this program, we bring you all the men's luge and women's stand-up downhill skateboarding action.